Alright. Yo, what's up everyone? It's your boy Johnny Blaze 328 here with another episode to the Tag Team Livestream with R&J Sleeping Dogs. For those of you who have been with us so far, you know how this works. And for those of you who are new, this is where me and a buddy of mine, Rob, aka Kane Hellblade, play a game on the same account. I play the game for 1 hour and save and pass it to him, and he does the same thing. We will continue this until we beat the game. Kane is not allowed to watch the live stream, nor is he allowed to watch the video I will post later on my YouTube channel of this live stream until he does his 1 hour of gaming. Make sure you give your boy a like and subscribe, and make sure you do the same for Kane on his channel, Hellblade Gaming. Now let's go ahead and get back into the game. I see he left me in my little surprise. Not much on the camera hacking and everything. Well, we ain't got a whole lot of upgrading to do, but we're gonna get there. And we're at 438,000, so... Let's go ahead and knock out the police jobs real quick. Mostly the drug bus. I've learned my lesson with that. Alright then. If he doesn't do it in his next part, I will definitely do it in the next time I get back into this. Because if I'm right, the Zodiac tournament will probably take about half an hour, maybe more. And I want to go ahead and knock out some of the collectibles we got here. Uh, definitely need to go ahead and get our boost on. Ignore me getting run down by a minibus. He was taking too long to go down. It is so much easier doing that.
Oh, because I was.
You need the massage?
Okay.
You know, my cousin does acupuncture. I'll come back. We could do a 2-for-1 deal.
And I kind of want to find me a place where a pork bun. Trust and believe, we will be getting a pork bun in this gameplay today. Wearing a police uniform truly does come in handy.
Yeah.
This crap. No, I'm not talking very much, guys, but I'm just... Yeah, I'm just still kind of not here. But that ain't really stopping me from being a gamer, so...
Hong Kong police!
I mean, I can just take another car, but he was trying to take my car that I commandeered. I am kind of surprised that he did get out the car, though.
Kong police!
Again, they just get out the car, but well, they just got right back in it, so I guess it don't really matter. We're gonna try to get all the drug busts in this city. I like how that led me through a police station. Found me. I was hoping for a pork bun, but we can get some noodles.
Huh?
y'all did see him getting into the car, right? Or did I just imagine that? It's on the way, so... Even though I really wasn't much sniping. I forgot that Kane told me that you get a motorcycle with the cloud thing when you buy the Sun Wukong outfit. And we managed to not only gain a new face, but gain a new achievement too. That massage really does come in handy. And another lockpick. Crap. It's not hard, it's just... if you're not careful, you'll have to do it all over again. That one, I'm pretty sure, is gonna be a gunfight. Yep, it's a gunfight. Which means I have to be careful of enemies spawning right behind me as well. See? They spawn right behind me. But at least I get a new gun. Always come peacing. Hold on, guys.
Stop! Police!
Positive ID of suspect. Affirmative, saldo. You have a car in here?
Rounds? Yeah. Excellent! Wei Shen! My fans will be very happy! Keep winning, I keep paying.
Sorry about that, guys. Had a phone call that went a little longer than I thought. It was something I couldn't ignore. I think it's obvious what I was trying to do with the... I forgot what this was called, but y'all know what I'm doing with this outfit. I probably should have went with the Sun Wukong outfit. What is with everybody getting me into a grapple? That's another Martial Arts Club beaten, if it hasn't already. I say maybe about 5-7 more minutes. Let's just go complete the another race. I couldn't get to the taxi in time. And that sucks. There we go. That was basically what I was trying to do from the get-go. There is another car I can get that can be found. That poor lady. Spoke too soon. We'll just use the last few minutes to put him in a random outfit. Plus, we never got a pork bun. So we gotta take care of that.
Best noodles for best races, huh? You come here.
No, not you.
Hey, you. You hungry, huh?
Hey, you.
Yeah, you.
Let's go with that.
Destiny rising just looking at you. Oh my god! You got big balls walking around in those clothes!
I'm starving.
Come on in! I help
you! Oh, you like that one.
Get your dress
right.
Yeah, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that. But I couldn't end today's live stream without getting a pork bun. Alright guys, sorry I haven't really doing much commentary, and like I said, I'm not all here, but hopefully next time I'll provide some more commentary, some more jokes, maybe I'll put them in an even stranger outfit next time, but I really do hope you guys enjoyed today's live stream. If you did, please leave your boy a like and subscribe, and I hope you guys have a good day.